Christopher Nolan stole two scenes from this movie.
Heat, absolute classic. I kept ripping it off. Big influence on The Dark Knight.
The bank robbery and interrogation scene from The Dark Knight were pulled directly from Michael Mann's crime thriller, Heat. Have a look. Similar enough. So, did you know?